Hello everyone, hello Hyderabad, hello India. I'm Syed Junaid, General Manager Operations for Digiquest India Limited. We are into two different verticals. We are into post-production services of we offer different services for animation, visual effects and gaming industry as such. And we have a history of working for more than 350 movies in Telugu, Kannada, Malayalam, Bollywood industry, etc., etc. So we also have we are also into education vertical. We offer 4-year bachelor degree programs in animation, gaming and visual effects, etc. We also offer certification courses apart from that. So we are happy to be here today in this Indiajoy event. It's a wonderful event. Of course, it's a flagship event of TVAGA, Telangana Visual Effects Animation and Gaming Association. And Indiajoy is being, you know, organized in association with the government of, with the support of government of Telangana state actually. And you can see many delegates and many, you know, dignitaries and many bigwigs and, you know, all the government is here. So many industry renowned personalities here, and there are so many workshops being conducted. So it's a gala event actually. It's more attractive for students, and you know, it's a business place where B2B or you know, people can, companies can meet together and they can exchange their, or you know, try to collaborate with each other and develop their business avenues, etc. Well, to speak about the career opportunities in animation, gaming and visual effects industry, see, and today we see animation, gaming and visual effects industry is growing on a very fast pace in India, and India is now seen as a leading destination for animation and gaming or visual effects industry, creating a lot of job opportunities for unemployed youth. And there is a greater scope actually, because the kind of, you know, vibrancy we have witnessed in the growth of animation, gaming and visual effects industry in the past decade. So we see a great ray of hope ahead, and then there is a definitely a, we see a light of, I mean we see the light end of the tunnel. So, and one more thing important, more importantly now, governments are very keen to and they are focused to promote these sectors. When I say sectors, combine together animation, visual effects and gaming. Be it central government or be it state government, they are very keen to promote these sectors or to create awareness among masses about the importance of these skills today. Because in future, these are the skills which are going to rule in Indian job market. So, I'll explain you briefly about the, a few of the initiatives which have been taken by the government of India, as well as by the government of Telangana, as well as by Media and Entertainment Skill Council of India. So, many of you may not know what is Media and Entertainment Skill Council of India, because we Digiquest, we are an authorized training partner authorized by Media and Entertainment Skill Council of India. Media and, it is called MESC in short. So, MESC has been founded maybe a year or a year and a half back, and it is directly operational under PMO's office, being operated from Delhi. So, the prime focus of, or you know, the MESC, Media and Entertainment Skill, Media and Entertainment Skill Council, basically, in associate, in Media and Entertainment Skill Council, in association with National Skill Development Corporation, have come together, and then they have started few skill-oriented courses. For example, here, and we are offering 9-month certification program that is being offered by Media and Entertainment Skill Council of India, New Delhi. So there are 5 colleges which are chosen as of now across Pan India. One in Delhi, one in Mumbai, one in Pune, one in Chennai and one in Hyderabad. And in Hyderabad, Digiquest Academy or Digiquest Institute of Creative Arts and Design is authorized skill partner with MESC. MESC, the core idea about, I mean, of these two courses is to hone the to hone the talent to be able to participate in World Skill Championship or World Skill Competitions. Basically, many of our country people, I mean, fellow citizens, they don't know about what is there is something called World Skill Competition is being held in the world for the past 59 years. So, in this World Skill Competition, many of the countries, they participate, and then there are 53 different skills which are being tested in World Skills Competition. And let me tell you, here you can see this girl, Shweta Ratanpura. She made Indian flag proud, and she made us proud, she made us all Indians proud by winning a bronze medal in graphic design technology in 2019 World Skill Competition, which was held in Shanghai, China. And let me tell you, these World Skill Competitions are organized every 2 years, and next World Skill Competition is expected in 2021. And the venue for that will be the next World Skill Competition, which is to be held in 2021. The venue for that is Lyon, that is in France actually. So we are honing the talent. We DigiQuest Academy, in association with Media and Entertainment Skill Council of India, offering these two courses. One is 3D game art, and one other is graphic design technology. The core idea behind these two courses is to, you know, hone the talent to be able to participate in World Skills Competition. First of all, you will have to understand what is the skill competition. There are so many skill competitions being held within our country. First, district level skill competitions will be held, and those who get qualified in district skill competition, they will be promoted to regional skill competitions, which will be held among the states. So after the regional skill competition, the people who are, you know, chosen, or who will top those regional skill competition, they will be able to participate in India skill competition. Once after winning India skill competition, few people, maybe 15 to 20 people, they will be selected, and they will be provided an extensive training by top level industry experts. They come from different industry backgrounds, as well as international faculty. They will train them, and then they will be sent to participate in World Skill Competition, which is to be held in Lyon, France in 2021. So this is such a big event. So many people are around, and so many, there's a lot of, many workshops being held. I once again request anybody who is creatively skilled, or who is interested in skill courses like animation, visual effects and gaming, please come to Indiajoy. Please visit all the stalls here, and please come to DigiQuest. Thank you, Skill Monk.